Let's see how to do scheduled YouTube live streaming as well. Say for example, okay, you want to really plan in advance so that you can send the links to your audience. Okay, maybe you are planning 2-3 days before. So in that case, first what we need to do is we need to create a scheduled YouTube live. Then we have to integrate with Zoom. Let's see how to do that. Okay, let me show you how to do that now. Right now, I'm in one of my YouTube channel, which we can certainly use as a test here. Okay. Now, for scheduling a live, what we need to do is just click on create, then go live. Once you do that, it says schedule a stream. Okay. So this is what we need to do. We need to schedule. Let me just click on schedule. So it says you can copy and reuse info from the recent. So I don't want that. I'm going to click on create a new one. Now here, let me give the title YouTube scheduled live with from Zoom. Okay. Now I'm going to make this as unlisted because I really don't want to do it public right now. So this is the description. So let it be like that. Education. Say for example, the time is 24th July, 6 p.m. So let it be the same thing, but it will be scheduled one. Let me select as say for example, 6:20. The time right now is 6:09. Okay, I selected a 6:20. Only at 6:20 we can start the live streaming. Okay, so we can also select a custom thumbnail. Let me just select a custom thumbnail for that. So I have just selected one of the thumbnail, and then so everything else is same. Okay, so what we'll do next is click on create a stream. So I have said okay, no, it's not made for kids. Let me just click on create. Now what it does is it is going to create a stream. Okay, now here is the most important thing for us to do scheduled live from Zoom. So please do follow this instructions very clearly, because if we miss anything in this, we'll not be able to do the live streaming. What is important is we need these keys: stream key, stream URL, and also the URL of the YouTube live. Okay, so let me just quickly open Zoom as well. Now, considering you have a Zoom paid account, so what you need to do first is go to settings. Just click on settings and search for live. Okay, so once you search live, you should be able to find something like this. Allow live streaming of meetings. Select this. Okay. Make sure you're selecting whichever platform that you want. Okay. So I have selected Facebook, YouTube, and a custom live streaming service. So you'll understand about this more at the later part. So make sure you have done this. And then just come down. If you also want to do live streaming of webinars, make sure you're selecting this. Okay. So let me select a custom live streaming as well. Okay. Once you do this, so this is all set right now. Okay, let me just click on save. So what I'll do, let me just create a new meeting, schedule a meeting. You can use the existing meeting as well. So in this case, what I'm going to do, I'm going to select as YouTube scheduled live. Okay, I'm going to do this, paste it here. I'm going to select as 6:30 p.m. I'll leave everything like that. I'll remove this recording. I don't want the recording right now. I'm just going to click on save. Once we have done with this, just scroll down. Okay. Come to live stream. Now, when you come to live stream, click on configure custom streaming service. Now, if you see here, it asks for stream URL. Go back to your YouTube live. Okay. So stream URL. So this is the stream URL. Just click on copy. Okay. Now it has copied. All you need to do is just paste it here. Okay. Next, stream key. Go back. It says stream key. Okay. Just click on copy and paste it here. Now it says live streaming page URL. So where do we get this page URL? If you see here, you have an option to share, right? So just click on share. You get this URL, right? Just copy this URL. Once you have copied this, just come back and paste it here. Okay. So once you are done, custom streaming service requires authentication to broadcast, configure live stream during the meeting. So that's not required. Just click on save. Now the setup is done. We have another 7 minutes time to go live. Okay. So what will happen right now? Let me just go back to the meeting and click on start this meeting. Okay. Let me click on launch meeting. Right. So now the meeting has started in Zoom, but not in YouTube. Correct. Now what we need to do is click on live on custom live stream service. This is what we need to do. Now say for example, when you would have done this, right, you would have taken all the settings and at the time of going live, you'll not be in the screen. You'll be probably in your YouTube studio. So how do we go there? What you need to do is go to content. Okay. Go to live. You see here, it says upcoming, correct? So just click on this view in live control room. Now you will see an interface like this. Okay. So this is how it is saying, and it says connect streaming software to start preview. Okay. So we have already connected. All we need to do is we need to start. Now let's just go back to Zoom. Right now I'm in my Zoom account. All I need to do is click on live on custom live stream service. It is connecting to live streaming right now. So from here you can see what is actually happening. Okay, so it will actually take you to the watch page. Again, I have given as unlisted, right? So it says another 4 minutes for the live to start, right? Okay, so that's how it is going to appear. Now let me come to Zoom. Okay, again, let me demonstrate that whatever we are going to share, it is going to come in the live streaming as well. So let me just quickly share my screen. Let me just again select one of the screens here. I just selected a PowerPoint. Now let's see. In few seconds, this presentation will also be. So one advantage of view scheduling is that you can actually share this link with your community members, your students, your email list, so that they can come and set as a reminder as well. Okay, that's one advantage of view scheduling, so that you have more people who can join your live session. Okay, so it's coming close. So now you see 8:20, waiting for A2C unboxing and review. Just go to this particular section that's in YouTube studio and just hit go live. Once you hit go live, you're all set. You are live on a scheduled YouTube live streaming, correct? So you can see the presentation. See, that's the beauty with this, where you can start sharing your presentation. You can come in front of camera and you can speak. Now, if you see here, that's how you do scheduled YouTube live streaming with the help of Zoom. Okay. So if you want to end it, just come back to your studio. Okay. And you can end the stream. Once you click on end, it is going to end the live session. Okay. That's how exactly it works. Let me just click on end stream. Your stream will stop immediately and you will no longer be live. Okay. So end. See, and within that section itself, okay, when you're in control room, you also have the chat section that is available here itself. Okay. Say for example, you can chat here itself within that control room section. Okay. So that's the beauty of it. That's how you can do direct Zoom to YouTube live instantly, or you can also do Zoom to YouTube scheduled live as well. I hope this video has helped you. If you like this video, then give a thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe and hit that bell notification and select all notifications so that you don't miss any videos from this channel. So see you in the next video. Till then, take good care.